Hello everyone, this is Technology Consultant Channel and I'm Sam. Here we are with another video. In this video, we'll teach you how to fix Android Wi-Fi problems. If your Wi-Fi is not working fine, if your Android device is not connecting the Wi-Fi properly, then you have to use these methods. Before moving further, like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos. So the method one, you have to go to your Android phone settings and then you have to scroll down. Here at the last you will see about phone, you have to click on it and then you have to scroll down. Here you will see option reset, you have to click on it, and then here you will see reset network settings option, you have to click on it, and then you have to click on reset settings and then click on reset. It will reset your all network settings and then you have to restart your phone and try to connect your Wi-Fi. It will work. In second method, you have to click on your Android phone settings, scroll down, here you will see developers option, you have to click on it, scroll down, and then here you will see enable Wi-Fi verbose logging. You have to enable this one, minimize this one, and now you have to restart your Android phone and try to connect to the Wi-Fi. It will be connect. In method 3, you have to open your phone dialer. Here you have to type this code *#0011#. Here this kind of service mode settings will appear. You have to click on these three dots which you can see at the top right side. Click on Wi-Fi. In some devices above the ping test you will find on and off button. You have to turn it off and then you have to restart your device. It will automatically connect to the Wi-Fi. Here you can see we are successfully connected to the Wi-Fi. So in the same way you can also fix Android Wi-Fi problems. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.